I don't really know what happened up front. Obviously, you know, we need to work on protection and get after it on Monday.
Did the first one, was there a snap issue?
No, I mean, it was just clean, clean operation. And like I said, you know, my head's down as soon as I catch the ball. So I'm not really sure what happens up front. I believe in our guys and just wasn't good enough today.